Friends, welcome to my channel. Today topic is how much do you know about Vietnam? Let's go to the video. Number 1. Vietnam is home to more ducks than any other country, an estimated 27% of the world's duck population. Number 2. Vietnam produces 16% of the world's coffee, a figure exceeded only by Brazil. Number 3. Vietnam is the world's largest exporter of cashew nuts, with 37% of the world's total. Number 4. There are around 37 million motorbikes in Vietnam and only 2 million cars. Number 5. A popular dish in Vietnam is Thai Can, a sort of soup made from congealed duck blood. Number 6. Snake wine and scorpion wine are made in Vietnam. The venom is inactivated by the alcohol. Number 7. The Vietnamese language has 6 different tones. A change in tone changes the meaning of the word. Number 8. Vietnamese people eat dogs and cats. Dogs and cats are very popular to eat in this country. Number 9. Tortoise is a lucky symbol in Vietnam. Vietnamese people love tortoises. They believe that they are bringing luck and health. Number 10. Vietnamese New Year is celebrated at different time each year. Number 11. Vietnamese culture is a complex adaptation of Chinese, Japanese, French and American colonial influences. Number 12. The body of their first president Ho Chi Minh, Uncle Ho, was embalmed and is on display in a museum. Number 13. Water puppetry is another popular art form that dates back as far as the 11th century. Number 14. Construction styles vary from traditional stilt houses and Chinese style pagodas to colonial French architecture and thin tube houses. Number 15. The Mai San Sanctuary is a structural display of Hindu tower temples developed over 10 centuries. Number 16. Vietnam is also home to the world's largest cave, San Dung. Number 17. The Binh Chao hot springs are hot enough to boil eggs. Number 18. The Perfume River is so named due to the scent of the tropical flowers that fall onto the water during autumn. Number 19. Vietnam's street food culture is quite popular and considered by many to be one of the best in the world. Number 20. Noodles or Po are the second largest and most popular food in Vietnam after boiled rice. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed my video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.